Okay, is this screen gonna work? Nope. What screen? Hi everyone, hope you're all doing well. So yes, today what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be carrying on with some more another code. So I've not played this since yesterday, where we left off. So a recap from what people who weren't here yesterday or watched the last stream, pretty much we've come to the island. We found out, after finding out Dad's alive, come here. We've got into the mansion. Turns out I actually skipped a puzzle, and I, because of previous knowledge of the game. Well, I've had knowledge of the original game, which told me how the puzzle answer. And yeah, I did not know I skipped it. So yeah, what else? We got complete chapter one. We're now inside the mansion, and we're just about to meet our dad. And we found a keys fragment, which is interesting because I don't remember these key fragments from the original game. So yeah, this is gonna be interesting. I probably glossed over a lot more. Oh yeah, we found that room. We found an original sketch from the actual original game.
Ashley. I'm your father.
What? What do I do? He's my dad?
Ashley?
Yeah?
Look at you. All grown up. I've been waiting for you to arrive.
I don't know what to say. There's so much I've always wished I could tell him. I can't even think straight. My heart feels like it's going to pound out of my chest. Got a lump in my throat. I can't talk.
I don't know what to say. Just seeing you in front of me, it's a little overwhelming.
Dad.
Ashley.
This is so weird. When he hugs me, I smell cigarettes. This man, he's my dad. I finally met my dad. Dad, where's Jessica?
Well, I haven't seen her.
How is that possible?
Did Jessica let you wander off?
No, she told me to stay put. I was being a brat, so she probably wanted to get away from me. I tried to catch up to her, but I couldn't. Then when I got near the mansion, I heard her scream. I found her glasses on the ground by the gate.
What? I didn't hear anything.
Why didn't you come to the dock to meet us?
Well, I was conducting an experiment that took longer than I expected. I'm sorry, Ashley.
Okay. I guess it was too important to walk away from, huh? I'm really worried about Jessica. If you haven't seen her either, we have to look for her.
Of course I'll help look for Jessica. By the way, did you bring the DAS?
Yeah. I have it right here.
Good. I'm glad you got it, Ashley.
Why did you send it to me?
There'll be time to explain it all later. Just hold on to it for now.
Okay. Oh, yeah. The DAS made a weird noise earlier.
What? The screen is... The system's online. Okay. Two in the West Wing and one in the East. Well, that's odd. One has already been unlocked.
Unlocked? Are you talking about this?
Oh, Ashley. Well done. Thank you for bringing this to me. Where did you find it?
It was in the piano.
How are you?
In the piano? Really?
What is this? Why was it in the piano?
It's a key that starts a very important device called the Another.
Sorry, I don't want to talk over the video. Hence why, I'm not ignoring you. I am listening. I'm, well, reading.
But Bill stole it.
Bill?
Yeah, so Twitch has a slight issue with my voice because of the program I'm using. So at the current moment, I'm dual streaming. I'm also on YouTube at the current moment in time, where you probably can hear me better. Because this year, I'm trying to get to YouTube Partner. Because Twitch... I'm not streaming on Twitch as often. So... the better software I have is now being used for YouTube than Twitch, because Twitch screwed me over in way too many ways. But yeah, if you're not following, do consider dropping follow. But yeah, so I'm not going to be talking when there's cutscenes, stuff like this, because I want you guys to hear the story, because this is my first ever playthrough, and they have tweaked the story. Yeah, I'm actually really enjoying it. I'm loving how they've tweaked certain aspects of it, and how they've kept some of the old ones but remixed it. Like, they remixed the piano, how they've remixed one or two other bits.
What is the Another? Why are you out here all alone on this island? And you told Jessica to tell me you were dead? Why? Tell me everything. All of it.
Another was my and your mother's research project. Once complete, it could heal a great many people.
Thank you.
It can heal people?
That was the hope, anyway. But we knew there were people who might try to steal it from us. That's why I continued my work here, where no one could find me. I thought I could trust Bill, but it seems I was wrong.
So yeah, like I said, No, so what's happening is the mic for Twitch is foo bad. Literally, the mic for Twitch is foo bad. It's not... I had a slight issue with my machine in December, hence why I've got this new goal up in the top corner. E.g., can I click on it? This one here. And due to the glitch, the mic's not working as properly. Mic's not working properly, and it's putting my voice lower. Due to Streamlabs, which I use to stream to Twitch, because I use OBS to stream to YouTube, because OBS is actually the primary software I'm using. Streamlabs is getting at the current moment is basically a mirrored version, basically a webcam version. So if you guys want to hear my voice more, check out my YouTube link, because my YouTube link will, you'll be able to hear me a lot better on there than you can hit on Twitch. It would be the other way around if Twitch hadn't screwed me over. I'm quite low on YouTube. Okay, let me just turn down the game.
Who's Bill?
A scholar who helped me with my research. He was my assistant and is absolutely brilliant. But he betrayed me. He tried to steal the research we did on this island. Ashley, your mother and I dedicated our lives to our research on another.
It's 10.
But Bill wanted to claim it for himself.
That's horrible.
I managed to stop him, but he had already hidden the keys from me.
The another needs keys?
Okay, does that sound better on YouTube
right
now?
There are 3 keys total. The remaining 2 should still be somewhere in this mansion.
I see.
And I think Bill may have taken Jessica.
What?
She's in danger. We need to find her right away.
Then let's go find her, right now!
It's not so simple. I need to get the another keys in order to protect it.
Dad, we...
What do we do?
It's already protected, though.
Let's split up. You look for Jessica, and I'll look for the another keys.
Ashley, I can't let you do that.
I'll be okay. I can find them using the DAS. I've already managed to solve all sorts of puzzles around here. Finding a few more keys will be no sweat, even if Bill's hidden them.
Okay. If you're sure, I'll leave the keys to you.
Just hurry and find Jessica.
Don't worry, I'll find her.
Hey, Dad?
Yes?
Once we have all the another keys, and you find Jessica, then we can all go home. Together. Right?
Of course. So the sooner you find those keys, the better, right?
Oh yeah, by the way,
Well then, you should take this.
Okay, West Wing.
The DAS shows something on the second floor of the West Wing. You should be able to get in with that key.
Thank you, Dad.
Now that place is dark, so be careful. I'm sure I'll find Jessica soon. Meet you in the foyer?
Deal. Okay, I'm off.
Good luck.
Oh, I do have a treat for you guys tomorrow. So... Do you know how I finished Metroid Fusion the other day?
Ashley? Huh? What?
I'm glad you finally got to meet your father.
Yeah.
You don't seem very happy. Is something wrong?
No, I'm happy. But I don't know. I've got this weird feeling.
You probably just need a chance to take it all in.
Yeah, maybe that's it. Dad couldn't see you.
That's because he only believes what he can see. Like every other adult. I'm used to not being seen.
Oh.
So, are you going to help your father?
Of course. I want to help if I can. So, yeah. I'm gonna find the another keys for him.
I see.
Will you help me, Dee?
I would be happy to.
But yeah, have you ever thought... okay. I need to check their dash. Have you ever heard of this game before? Because this game was from 2000 and... I need to watch some key.
All right.
Yeah, so yeah, this is a game from like 2005. I've actually done the full playthrough of this, the original. I haven't done the playthrough of the original second game yet.
It's pitch black in here. It smells kind of damp, too.
It's been neglected all this time.
Is there really another key hidden in here? Let's double check on the DAS. Showing me a room deeper in. There may be something behind the bookshelf.
Okay, this is...
it's so dark. I can't just go fumbling around blind in there.
I'll check out what's past here.
Dee. This way, Ashley!
Okay, this is going to sound really irresponsible.
Did I mention I'm sort of scared of the dark?
But... use the lighter on the candle. But yeah, it's a game from my childhood, and it's a game that I thought this series was dead. I will not lie, I thought this series died. Yeah, this is my first ever playthrough of the remake, yeah.
Oh. All right.
Interesting. This bookcase doesn't look right. a lot of differences. So, in the original, so the original is actually top down. Actually, I'm going to link you something. So, if you actually go to my YouTube page, and there's actually a playlist. Of the original. So that's a link to the original. Okay, can I walk over this? No. So this is being restored to be 3D, so it's... What if it's I like this one, because this one's actually really interesting. This has brought a new aspect I didn't expect. I take out the one from the one from that side. So I really like how this one's remixed a lot of the old cat. Okay. Yes. This one's remixed a lot of the old puzzles, which is really interesting, because one thing with the older one, it does show his age. Oh.
All right. The floor collapsed. Ugh, this mansion's a death trap. Dad's really been living here all along? Now, where did Dee go?
Does Dee fall through flaws?
Oh. This is...
I've enjoyed reading books here ever since I was young. I wanted to be a novelist.
Come on, Dee, where are you? So to get over the hole to the other side... Huh? The bookshelf is crooked. It's a little wobbly.
Give you a quick push.
I can knock this over.
Metroid Prime. Hunters.
Okay. That was dangerous. Ashley? Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Dee sounds like he's farther in. I can use the bookshelf to get across now. Though it seems pretty unstable. This is so scary.
Okay, I'm gonna pull... Do you know what? I'm gonna do something though. This is gonna sound weird. I'm gonna take a photo. This hat pattern seems too... important to miss, to not take. Yeah, there's actually, there's Metroid Prime something. So Metroid... Oh, okay. There's actually two Metroids on DS.
Phew, there he is.
But yeah, I'm really looking forward to playing Metroid Prime 3. Because I had to go out and buy a nunchuck. I got a white...
I've been here before. With my father.
Controller. Black nunchuck.
He took me past the bookshelf. The room extends beyond it. And the another key is there. I'm sure of it.
You mean the game that keeps getting delayed? Maybe that's why I had that, needed that one. Yeah, okay. If the Switch 2 has just a camera added onto it, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, so the progression of the DS went from DS with no camera to the DSi, which has a camera, which means then you could do some... It just seems too much of a... Ah, oh, frickin' knew this. That's why I took a picture of that bookcase, because it seemed too suspicious.
bookshelf really moved.
Mm. Oh, by the way, the only reason why I had a suspicion that...
Oh, no. D? Great. It closed. Now what do I do?
This is where you find out D can actually move...
Does this mean we're stuck?
Don't scare me like that.
It just seems like a natural progression.
Let's just find this key.
For the DS, for the Switch, to have a camera so you think you can go. So, this might sound strange. Pokemon Go. The next one is if you have it, let's say. Linked to your phone, which has its GPS switched on, the Switch can detect where it is in the well, even if the Switch doesn't have a GPS, the Switch will have like a GPS installed. Yeah, that sounds very scary, by the way. Nowhere where your kids are. A Switch is like a and then they can have like different. Basically, they can do Pokemon Go, but without actually having to do it through an app.
According to this, it's nearby.
That's...
Did you find something? Hey, wait up!
I'm poker gonna go and make. Ooh, nice! Do tell me what you're gonna have. What do you remember? Something important.
Huh? Ashley. Maybe.
So I need to find some metal plates.
What's this? Ashley.
Yeah, okay.
What?
It says from what? Fran. Okay, so D has a note to him. Note from Franny. Oh, by the way, they did change Franny's name. I want to try something. Invisible ink. To expose invisible ink.
What?
You need heat.
Hey. Huh.
I remember this. Remember, it's actually going to be a game I'm going to be playing very, very soon. In Tomb Raider, there was a puzzle you could do. So I need to find some tokens, I'm guessing. Oh, wait, these tokens. To do here. It's a way game. No, I want to view it. Oh, God, okay, investigate. So I need a piece of pen and paper. So that's the middle one. That is definitely the middle one, okay. Okay, yeah, I thought I could just put them in and not have to worry about this.
Figures there was some trick to this fireplace.
Okay, that was a potluck.
Guess we should go through.
Oh, yeah, how are you doing, Toxic Apple?
A secret room behind a fireplace is just next level.
It's unbelievable.
Have you been in here before?
No. At least, not that I recall.
I'm glad you're doing better.
Ashley. Huh? Hey.
It's locked. I'm not even gonna attempt to guess.
Hey. That's it. Hey. Looks like a letter. Wonder what it says.
Level 11, 2, 8, 1, 9, 4, 8. They always use the birthdays.
This was from Franny to me?
That must be it. It's a birthday card from Franny to you.
Huh.
You don't remember?
No, I don't.
I also like the throwback.
This card was probably written on my birthday, right?
Which means now you know when your birthday is.
Yeah, you're right.
I also like this throwback. This is a throwback to the original game. So, with this, in the original game, you had to throw a ball up to knock a suitcase down, which had an item of one of Dee's memories, which they must have remixed into this. And I doubt... Okay, I'm just going to open this, because this looks like where I'm going to get the key.
What is this? It's empty.
And this was in the Golden Bird Room.
Father?
What is it, Dee?
I just remembered something. Father opened this case. He kind of stared into it. And inside it, there was a gun. But where could it be now?
I know, right? Okay, so... But yeah, have you ever heard of another code before, Toxic? Okay, I think I missed something. No, I've not missed it yet. Have you ever heard of this game before? Yeah, so if you go to my YouTube channel, you can hear me a lot better. Twitch's mic settings are completely foo bad.
Hmm.
Because I put 19. Okay. Because, yeah, this year I'm actually going to be aiming to get YouTube Partner.
Another key.
Yeah, it's because there's a issue with the mic I've got. I need to either buy a new one or buy a new entirely new PC. And
now we have two.
I'm not going for the new.
There's just one more to find. What's the matter, Dee?
I do have a spare mic somewhere, though.
Let's take a look and see what he kept in here.
But yeah, I'm trying to get to YouTube Partner this year because I've abandoned Twitch Partner because Twitch Partner is.
This is.
Yeah, I guessed.
D? Ashley?
Okay, why is D Shu here? Scott Labyrinth. Before long, he emerged from the room, not bothering to tidy it up with natural expression and nonchalance tone. The maid Monica, the lady of the house, is very tired. She wishes to not be disturbed the rest of the day. Monica accepts his word and cleared the table. The meal she brought out, everything had gone according to plan so far. He caught an unconscious smirk upon his face and quickly swapped it for a stiff look. He received black pouch. Retrieved the black pouch he had hidden under the bed.
Ashley. Oh.
Yes, I can. But I'm going to do that once it gets warmer, because quite literally, my house is cold. XX. I penned a mystery novel under a pseudonym, but it's still not selling. My child loses his mother, now I can't provide for him as much as a pair of shoes. I never should have left the mansion. Maybe then I would be able to provide him a better life. What else can I do? I have no other avenue of earning money. All I can do now is go to my brother.
This is.
Yeah, trust me, I'm
Just one more, another key to go.
Where in the world is it hiding?
I'm thinking of setting up potentially a second channel, one where I do a lot more talking about that, and keeping this as gaming. Oh, it could be unlocked.
What? Ashley. Yeah.
Do I have this? So I don't have that key. I have the two gold ones though. But yeah, I'm really tempted. So I'm doing a lot more. Because yeah, me and Twitch. So if you noticed, I'm not a Twitch affiliate anymore. I left the Twitch program.
Where are we now? Whoa, you could cook for 100 people at once in here. You must have had a fancy chef. Just being in here is making me hungry.
I just remembered something. We had turkey the first time I came to this island.
Turkey? Now I'm hungry, jealous.
But yeah, I'm doing a lot more YouTube streaming than I am doing Twitch streaming. Huh. Oh, that's what I ate. But yeah, So this game wasn't originally called Another Code in the US. It was called Trace Memories.
Family used to gather around this table to eat together.
Oh yeah, no, you can now multi-stream. Like I said, I can now. They hurt it themselves with with what they did to the partner program. Okay, so they remixed chapter 3 with chapter 4. That's interesting. But yeah, I'm doing a lot more YouTube. I'm doing a lot more YouTube streaming than Twitch.
Mom?
Scientist inexplicably
kit. Looks like a newspaper clipping. But what's it about?
On the 25th of precisely midnight. Dr. Sayoko Robbins, 28, researcher at JC Valley, found dead in her home, suffering gunshot to her chest. Her daughter, 3, was found in the closet close to where the mother's body had fallen. The child was unharmed. The scene was discovered by Dr. Sayoko's Robbins' husband, Richard Robbins, 30. The police took him into custody as a suspect for questioning. Now, is she gonna cry about this
Mom
one?
Was murdered? And Dad was a suspect? Was Jessica hiding this?
I think she was.
I'm not giving you the another. Is something the matter, Ashley? No. It's nothing.
So yeah, I actually own both of the original games of these. So I actually own the Another Code 2 original game and a copy of Another Code 2 Memories, which is this one. Okay, can I search the jacket a bit more? Is it me or has something happened here?
What the?
Using another theory, we're building a device capable of controlling memories. Once complete, we believe it will be useful to aid support people with emotional trauma and sustain.
Oh.
This is a thesis on another. This was the argument. So. Here's the thing. This has got the jacket on. We found this on the floor, right? Now we've got a cigarette table with cigarettes and spilt wine. So, person was sat here. If the, let's say, person was sat in, could have swung, hit the person. That could have gone on the floor. So, why does Bill have the death of the newspaper clipping in his jacket?
What's this room?
The lounge. It's where Father used to drink.
The next another key is in here.
Is there any origami in here?
Oh.
Okay, I don't see any origami around here. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, there's a piece of origami. Oh, yeah, so those who don't know, the origami are like dash cards from the original game. And I don't know why I just took a photo of that. Okay, so yeah, it's a so this is a remake of a 2005 game. I've actually done a playlist of the original one actually.
It's not tuned to anything.
No. I can't.
What's up?
I can hear music mixed in with the static.
Really? Huh. I can't hear it.
I can. And I've heard this somewhere before. Can you help me hear it more clearly? Please?
Maybe if I tune it. Hmm? This song. It's what we played on the piano earlier.
I remember it now. The Miracle of the Blue Moon.
What?
It's the title of the song. It was quite popular long before you were born.
Oh.
Father loved this song. Can I listen to it for a moment?
Of course. Aw, Ben did.
Weird.
What the? It's in another key.
Hidden in the radio? I'd never have imagined that.
Why are all these keys scattered everywhere?
That's the third one.
So you found all three.
I hope Dad will be happy.
I'm sure he will be.
Let's take the keys to him. He said he'd be waiting in the foyer.
Okay, that's what those big doors are, but I want to check something, because I swear I've missed something. So it says there's one in here. So where is it in here? I know sometimes they can be really cheeky and hide it behind something. And there's one in here. I'm just wondering because I never actually checked these cupboards. Huh. Oh, it could be just literally that. Coffee preferences, okay. I don't know why I just did that, but hey. Oh, that is so sneaky. The one thing I really love is Chippy.
I wonder if Dad found Jessica.
There he is.
Okay.
Did you find Jessica?
No, not yet.
Oh.
More importantly, did you find the another keys?
Sure did. Check it out.
You found all three. Excellent work, Ashley. Now hand them over.
No.
Wait.
The keys. Now.
Hey, Dad? Let's go look for Jessica first. We can go together.
No, restarting another comes first.
Wait.
Give me the keys, Ashley.
Okay. If you say so. But I wanted to ask you a few things first.
Things? What things?
I was so young when you left. I can't even remember you. I know nothing about you, Dad. I just like to talk, you know? Like we're a family.
All right. But be quick.
Oh. Okay.
Wow.
What should I ask first? I can't decide. There's too much. Jessica, another, this weird old mansion, and...
Let's go Jessica, because I want to know his answer for Jessica. We already know it's his little sister.
Aren't you worried about Jessica? You said you'd go looking.
I did. And I will find her. Once we finish activating another.
So we have the keys. But what is another, anyway? You said another is something that might heal people?
It is exactly that. And the secret of another is that it alters memories. That's how it can heal people, by adjusting or removing painful memories. We could even cure PTSD. With this machine, we can read and write directly to the brain's neurology, like it's a hard drive. Oh, it's a waste of time explaining something you can't understand.
Oh my god, that's so arrogant.
I don't understand the details, but it sounds amazing.
Amazing. That's one word for it. So amazing that your mother dedicated her life to its research.
Her life?
She believed that another was... She believed it was worth protecting at all costs. Come along, Ashley. I'll show you another. It's a grand piece of work, behind by Sayoko.
I don't know if I want to see it. When I was hunting for the keys, I found this newspaper article.
Article? What article?
It says... Dad, it says you...
What is it?
It says you're a suspect in Mom's murder.
Oh.
And just what's D picking up?
Find that?
It was in a wallet I found in the dining hall.
I see.
It says you... The things in this article are just...
Can you remember what happened that night?
Sort of. I dream about it, but...
Tell me about the dream.
I'm 3 years old. I'm crying in a closet. And then someone says my name.
Do you know who it is?
No. That's always when the dream ends.
I wasn't the one who shot her.
Oh.
that's good? That you didn't do it. I mean, it's just, I didn't know she'd been shot. But why? And who?
Her murderer was never found.
When all of this is over...
Yes, what?
When this is over, me and Jessica and you, we can go home. Together. Right?
As long as we can complete another, yes.
He's more focused on another than he is anything else.
What is it?
I know another was an amazing achievement. And maybe it can help heal a lot of people. But... another is the reason Mom was killed, right? I guess that freaks me out a bit. I just want to live a normal life with you, Dad. That's all. So let's go find Jessica and get off this island. All three of us. I think we need to prioritize finding Jessica over your experiments with another. She might be in trouble. Please, Dad?
No!
What?
Ashley? Completing another, what's your mother's greatest wish? I can't leave this island without finishing our work.
But Dad...
I must finish another.
Dad, forget about it! Another isn't as important to me as you! Please, just come home with me and Jessica!
That's enough out of you! Why don't you listen to me? I don't have anything else. Another is all I have left.
Wow.
Why don't you listen to me?
Is that it?
I'm sorry I yelled at you. But I need you to stop making more problems for me. Now, give me the another keys.
Dad! Okay. Fine. I won't interrupt your time with another anymore. Here they are. Can't do your important research without them. Dad?
I think the dash is keyed.
I need to go prep another for Buddha. Stay here until I'm done with it.
No, we're gonna go searching.
Doesn't care about me or Jessica. He doesn't care at all. That man, he might be Richard Robbins, Jessica's brother, the person my mom married, but he's not my dad. Someone like that couldn't be. I don't want to be in this messed up place. I want to go home. I want to find Jessica and just go home. Hey, Dee, I remember, Father. He was killed in this mansion. For real? Yes. In the Silver Bird Room,
Okay, I need to go to the silver bird room. Okay, I think the silver bird room key's in the fountain. Because I remember in a note, well, a letter from yesterday, they mentioned a key getting thrown into the fountain.
What did you remember? He was killed in the Silver Bird Room. Dee, what happened in the Silver Bird Room? I need to find Dee.
Oh yeah, we don't want to go see Dad anymore. He's a jerk. Silver bird room. That's Franny's room.
Come to think of it,
oh wait, we've not been in a room. Did we study or lounge study? I didn't see which way Dee went, which is what's throwing me off. Dee must have gone down the west corridor because there's one room I never checked. I think gloss over upstairs quite quickly though.
This must be the Silver Bird Room. Won't open. Must be locked. Dee, are you in there? Call out if you can hear me. Guess not. But I really thought he would be. Maybe I can peek through the keyhole. I knew it! He is in there! Dee! It's me! Dee! He won't look at me. He's just staring at the floor. What's going on with him? Why won't he just talk to me? Something must have happened. What should I do?
Maybe he remembered something really dramatic. I need to get in there. But how can I get the door open? Where could the key be?
It's in the fountain outside. Because if you read Marie's letter... Was it Marie's letter? Or was it someone else's letter? Crap. Someone's letter. It says you see a key and throw a key. Okay, I'm feeling there's gonna be a drainage challenge.
Oh, this garden's seriously awesome. Look at all these flowers. Has Dad been taking care of these or something? Nah, no way. He's too into his lab to take care of flowers. Nah. Oh, yeah.
Huh? Okay, so there must be something about the water gauge. Oh, is there a tap? Yeah, I wanna... Okay, I'm guessing I haven't... Okay, okay, so we know the valve's over here. That's probably a tap which directs the water, right?
Maybe. All right. Yes.
Gauge has not gone up. Huh? Okay, so that does that one. So there must be maybe three other gauges I need to find. Hey, no worries. Thank you for dropping by. I do appreciate it. Can I grab the last ones over here? But yeah, don't forget to sub to the channel because if with that, that will help me get to partner this year. Turn that one off. Well, subscribe to the YouTube channel. No, can't do that to Twitch anymore.
Oh.
So if that did that. Wonder.
Come on. I did it. I knew that would clear up the water. I should be able to spot the key now, so where are you? Should be able to find the key now that the water's clean.
I see it. Gonna turn the water off. Okay, zodiac symbols. There she is.
Aha! There you are.
I wonder, can I actually
Silver Bird Room?
Can I actually get into can I open this door now? Okay, that's so weird. You have the lock on the outside, not the inside. I just want to unlock both of them in general. Okay, so I don't have access to the lab schematics yet. Why does YouTube keep disconnecting my chat? Well, not YouTube, Twitch keep disconnecting my chat.
Are you all right? You disappeared so suddenly, I didn't know what was going on.
The moment I heard your dad's voice, I felt like I was about to remember something. Next thing I knew, I was here. It's like I was summoned.
But why?
I remembered something. I stayed in this room with Father when I visited.
Really?
Wells brought a painting in that day. And he hung it here. He said Uncle Henry painted me. It made me so happy. I couldn't stop staring at it. But then Father's mood got worse and worse. And he kept drinking too. I was so sad to see him like that. So I left. I came back a little while later, and that's when I saw it.
Thomas, why?
Father? Father was... He was killed. Here. In the Silver Bird Room.
Killed? You mean your father was murdered here?
Yes. That's where Father lay as he died.
So that stain on the ground. Oh.
I saw it happen. Father was on the floor, covered in blood. I remember a man standing next to him. There was such shock on his face as he looked at me.
I can picture him now.
It was Uncle Henry.
What? So Henry killed Thomas? His own brother?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Dee. Why would he? How could he kill his own family? My mom was killed in the same way. Someone shot her. So I guess that's another thing you and I have in common.
I do have to say, they have humanized Ashley a lot more in this one.
Yeah. Thank you for finding me. Now let's go find Jessica.
Okay.
Okay, let's see if we can okay, let's see if there's any origami in here. Probably is.
D. This looks like it's seen some use.
Okay.
That was father's. He used to carry it with him in a big case. There's a paper stuck in there. Wonder what's written on it. This looks like Lawrence's will. Seems like a pretty important document. Why was it left stuck in Thomas's typewriter like this?
Oh, so they changed that. And okay, I do want to check them out though. Do we want to? So there is one in here. Oh, there it is. At least they're making it so you don't feel like you're missing something. A fan out of 60. Is that the way? Yeah, so that's where I came in. All I'm thinking now is maybe. What?
Who? What's wrong?
I thought I heard a voice.
Really? Was it my dad?
No. It was a woman's voice.
Wait a sec. Where was the voice coming from?
It came from below us.
In the cellar, pretty much where we found that locked door. But we don't have a key for it.
It's definitely coming from here.
Is anyone there? Please, someone. Is that...
Jessica!
No, what? It won't open. There must be a key to it somewhere.
Ashley.
I remember now.
Hey. Oh.
Maybe.
Okay, so back to silver bedroom. Okay. Move, 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 move. But yeah, I think the color orange is Jessica's color because of how much color or orange she wears. She has like orange jumper, orange hair, and orange fingernails. She painted her fingernails orange. Ooh, is that what I think it is?
Hey. Hmm?
Wow, they...
Jessica!
Okay, last time Jessica was just knocked out. But I'm going to leave this here. Because it's getting quite late, and I generally only stream for roughly around 2 hours. If you guys are not following me on my YouTube channel, I do a lot more streaming on my YouTube channel than I do my Twitch now. And I do have a few challenges going on. So I think if I type in goals. So yes, if you guys get me to 500 subs on my YouTube channel, you guys get to see me do an alien isolation run with the Kinect plugged in with noise detection switched on. If the switch, if £100 goes into my new PC goal, you guys get to torture me whilst I play, wrong one, this game, Call of Duty Modern Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare, on the Wii, in veteran mode. Yeah, there's nothing like torture. There's nothing like torture. That's literally what that game's gonna be. Because I have heard it is terrible. So yeah, if you guys haven't followed, do consider dropping a link to jump... subscribing on my YouTube channel, and I will be back live tomorrow where I will be playing Metroid Prime. Actually, I'm torn. I'm torn between, do I carry on with two memories or do I start Metroid Prime? I'm tempted to carry on with this tomorrow. And try to get to the second game, because I know there's 6 chapters. This is, I just finished chapter 4, so there's chapter 5 and 6. So yeah, thank you for everyone who came by. I do appreciate it. Let's go find someone to raid. Question is, can I actually do my redirects on my YouTube channel? Sorry, I'm hearing like weird noise. No, I can't. Scruffs. Oh yeah, Scruffs on. So let's go raid Scruff. Raid Scruff XD. So yes, thank you everyone who came by. I do appreciate it. Like I said, I will be back live tomorrow, roughly around 4:30 UK time. So Eastern would be 11. And Western roughly around 8 p.m. It's not 8 p.m. 8 a.m. So yes, I will see you guys then. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, don't forget to sub to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. Wednesdays does have a special. So I stream on Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesday. So Monday, Wednesday, and Saturdays are YouTube exclusive streams. Thursday, Tuesday, and Thursday are my Twitch and YouTube streams. So if you guys want to see me stream more, go check out my YouTube channel. I also do release content somewhat daily. these days. I'm going to be producing a few more shorts per day. So yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you next time in... Well, I'll see you in Scrush Channel. Okay, bye guys.